Any whore.
Say any whore.
Yep.
I see you, motherfucker.
Yes, that was perfect. I am so glad that got on the stream. Oh my god.
Best kill. That was zombie kill of the week.
Toast. Ah, shot him right in the asshole. Oh, those fucking dogs are in here, aren't they?
Yep.
Fucking the thing ripoffs. Whoa, hello. Ow, fuck. Oh, I don't know why I just picked it up, but I forgot some machine gun ammo.
Guess that's good. I'm pretty full. There's a green herb where I am, but I can't pick it up.
I'll just hold on to the ammo for now, see what happens. Handgun ammo, if you have the space for it.
Yeah, I do have an incendiary grenade. That'll free up a slot between the both of us.
Oh yeah, I can't pick up the herb.
Here. I'll give you my incendiary grenade. That frees up a slot for me for the herb.
Okay. As long as one of us has it. First aid. I can't pick it up. I think I already have one anyways. Okay. Yeah.
I'll give you my handgun ammo.
Not sure who's the pack mule.
I think we're balanced. You're the ammo pack mule, I'm the healing pack mule, and there's the dog.
Ow. What the fuck? Ah! I hate dogs and everything ever. Like, seriously. Never has there been a dog enemy and everything, and it's like, oh, I like fighting this thing.
I'm gonna heal.
I'm so glad that they went for that design decision. That one herb heals both people.
Yep, that's very nice.
Whoops, wrong button. The hell? I have ammo in an actual D-pad slot for some reason.
I always throw it at him.
There we go. Move my incendiary up there. Fucking dogs, god damn it.
And a fat boy. Boy.
shot him right in the dick.
A dog.
Seriously. Not like seriously fucking dogs. I mean, it's a small but crucial difference.
Gotcha.
This fucking quick time. God damn it. Don't get it over with.
Come on.
No. The truck. No, I suppose it's not really a quick time. Come on. Get closer. Get closer. Lemo. I have no reason to hold on to this.
Thank you. I'm not giving you anything in return.
Come on!
I feel like there's a fuckload way more things to collect. Maybe it's just been that long since I've played, but like more items and shit.
I feel like we could be on veteran mode and do just fine.
Yeah, probably. I think I still want to play all the way through on just normal first, but yeah, I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I actually got the platinum trophy on this when it was on PS3. On my PS3, I guess I should say.
Damn it.
So I played through this a few times.
So this is my fourth playthrough, I think. Yeah, because there was that first time at your place, and then I played it again with Shell on the PS3. Damn it! Sorry, I had to reload. And then we started playing through it a second time. But we never finished it, so yeah, this is like my third and a half playthrough.
Healing now.
More handgun bullets, Jesus. I remember when we wandered into that room that had all the liquors in the cages, and like,
yeah,
we were so excited to see liquors.
Yeah. Like, we knew they were there before they were actually revealed, because we saw the claw marks on the wall.
Yeah, oh yeah. As soon as I saw that, like, no.
Come on!
And we knew not to sprint at all.
You know? Yes. Very quiet. That fucking room, like that temple-y area where one person has to go up and push around bullshit while there's liquors all over the place. Oh,
okay.
Not looking forward to that.
I just remember the laser part.
Something's coming.
Oh, fuck.
Watch out!
Oh, I hate these. I really hate these.
No, but you remember that laser room where we kept dying?
Oh yeah, because we kept positioning ourselves wrong, so we kept sweeping the laser over one of us.
Yeah.
I do remember that. Oh man.
I remember when we finally got it, and just walking really slowly to the exit of the area.
Yep. Oh yeah, this marketplace fight.
There's also... No, 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 you're safe there. Oh, I lied. Yeah. Searching for treasure now.
Oh, there's machine gun ammo in here.
I'm full.
Let's search for treasure.
Let's search for treasure.
I just watched the South Park movie the other night.
Oh, you did? Oh, I haven't seen that movie in forever.
Still on Netflix.
I'm surprised because South Park, the show, is on Hulu. Fucking sucks. This Hulu sucks.
Oh. Ooh, man, I am stocked on shotgun shells. That was a red herb over here. Oh, you're full though. I'll take it and combine it. Okay, so not every pile of fruit. I mean, almost every pile of fruit, though.
Oh. Shoot that down? Alright, so just picking up that key trigger.
And gun ammo. I don't know how much you need, but...
Oh my. Machine gun. Yeah, I'm good.
I get it, we're being accosted by minorities. Although I suppose in Africa they're not. I'm just gonna stop.
I was gonna say we're in the middle of a Black Lives Matter protest.
Oh, really? Yeah, I guess, a couple weeks ago, part of Portland was blocked off by a protest.
No, I was joking that all the people attacking us was Black Lives Matter protest.
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
shot him in the asshole. Oh shit, I only got 12 bullets. I'm only a third better than James. Wait, that's 50% better. Yeah, I can do math. I'm half as not bad then?
James,
I don't know how to say that.
James was two thirds of you. I don't know.
Whoop, that's not good. He's up on the boat. Oh god, all I have left is my shotgun. Perhaps I should have kept the TMP. Okay. Oh, whoops. Here. Come here. I don't think so. I think I got it fairly well. Ow. Okay, I'm... Whatever. Alligators. Not here, but remember that shit?
I do remember that.
Oh god.
I'd call if you want to take the server.
Okay? Oh. I think I still have a spot.
You do have a spot.
Shut up, Chris. Oh, I can't pick up the handgun anymore now, though. I really need that. I'm over here. Where are you?
Look off that.
Oop, that was the wrong thing. God damn it. I'm just gonna find handgun ammo everywhere. I mean, that's a possibility.
Come on!
Anything
there's
good
another
up there?
Herb. Yeah, there's another herb on this rooftop that I can't get.
Too. Oh, I can give you the grenades that I have. Because I have a stack of incendiaries. And then I'll take this.
Helicopter.
Well, the way is open over here. Oh yeah, the ping is on the map over here. God damn it, there's another herb. Wow, that's a lot of dudes, look out. Should've done that fucking earlier. Oh sure, now he's lobbing RPGs like nobody's business. Okay.
Just do that one for fun.
Come on. Yeah, I don't have anything I want to drop for a green herb. I wish I could just combine it with a single that I've got. Come on.
Right. I just gave my handgun ammo. Probably wasn't that smart.
Well, here. No, that won't work.
Oh yeah, and then if you give me your herb, I can mix it.
I can't. Hold on.
I need a herb.
No, I can't give it to you though, because your inventory is full.
We can exchange, I think.
I need a herb.
Roger.
How?
If you do, I think if you do exchange.
Oh, okay.
For the day,
there we go. Got it.
And then I'll mix with that other herb. And then that is another slot. The grenade's back. So you're pretty low on ammo. Oh, you got a lot of shotgun shells. Yeah, I probably get them now. I might need some more ammo later. If I get hurt asking for ammo, I'll have plenty of or just be able to take it. What's in here?
Machine gun ammo. Ooh,
great.
Hold on.
Pick up. That's yours.
Is this where the chainsaw guy shows up?
Definitely, yeah.
See you, motherfucker. Too many weapons.
Too many herbs.
Whatever, I'll leave the ammo for now.
Yeah, I can't pick anything up either. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm sure we're gonna spend plenty of ammo fighting this motherfucker anyway.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to reduce how many fucking weapons I'm carrying with me.
I could discard the shotgun. I mean, I'm not sure we're gonna need it. I'm not sure it's worth discarding a whole weapon for some ammo.
Another green herb. I don't like not being able to pick up everything. More rifle ammo.
It wouldn't break any more shit.
Okay. Let's see.
Give me an herb.
What an herb. Alright.
There's handgun ammo. We got a fight coming up. Heal us. Pick up the rifle ammo. Oh, did this rifle ammo despawn?
Must have. I didn't pick it up.
Shitty. Oh well, I got some ammo at least. Okay, so yeah, you've got two double greens and a first aid. I've got a green, red, and a first aid.
Alright, I think we're good. I think this guy basically one-shots you anyway, so you shouldn't have to worry too much.
Well, yeah. But there's also other ads as well. Pretty sure, anyways. Oh, yeah, that's these guys.
Worst job ever.
Oh shit. There's a bunch of rifle ammo up there. I should be up there.
Guy's throwing Molotov out. I popped his head. He won't be doing that anymore. Cut that shit out.
You should, if possible, you should boost me up there.
Okay. Well, let's see if I can do that. Is this jump?
Nope, only you. I want that handgun or that rifle ammo.
There's machine gun ammo.
Oh well.
If I give you something temporarily, that should free up space for me to carry something back down. So I'll give you. Yeah, I'll exchange that.
I need ammo.
Okay, I see what you're doing. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, there's actually no rifle. Oh, there it is. Kind of blooded in there. That back.
I need ammo.
I need ammo. Come on.
Oh, okay. There we go. Okay. Okay, so we got 16 bullets there, 21 shotgun shells, and 9 handgun rounds. Whoa.
Yeah. found an incendiary grenade if you want to pick that up.
Okay. Dude, I'm performing some police brutality over here. Jesus, that took forever. Red herb.
So I could discard a double green for one red.
That's true.
And
I need to not take this fucking melee vest with me. Could really use that extra slot.
Yeah. Yeah, same for the shotgun. I regret taking that. Another red herb. Yeah, let's not break any crates until after the fight, or we have to slot through that. Yeah.
Man, I was hoping it would give me a attack prompt. Never did. Yeah, I'll head back down the floor. Okay. Don't worry, I'll just sit over here and miss every fucking shot.
That's all I need. Get the guys who are about to kill shit. For this fight.
Come on! Come on!
Nope.
Come on! 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 Come on!
Whoa, right behind you.
Watch the barrels, because we gotta use those.
Yeah, I realized that right after I did that.
Got some shotgun shells here.
Okay.
All right, so there's also a transformer up there when I'm
in. So,
a couple barrels.
I'm gonna get incendiary on my D-pad. Alright, I guess I'm ready.
You good?
Staggers for him.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. 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 Shit.
He almost died.
Oh man.
I saw that.
Fuck. I miss by like centimeters every time. Ow, fuck me. Shit.
Well,
shit.
We got plenty of her.
Shit.
Towards me.
Oh. Damn it. Well, I think I'm going to call it there tonight.
Do you want to finish this out? Or just end it?
Well, let's try it next time.
All right.
Alright, well, thanks to all three or four people that have watched this. You're all my favorite. Okay, I guess we'll see everybody next time, whenever that may or may not be.
Alright, thanks everyone.